queen.
Haman hates us, hates our whole family.
What are you gonna do?
I can't do anything. But you, you're the queen.
No, no, I'm not gonna. I didn't even want to be the queen.
You wanted to know why you were here. I told you God must have a reason. Perhaps he put you here for such a time as this. Perhaps this is the reason. Esther, you never have to be afraid to do what's right.